say you won't leave me. I know it's too easy to run away, to run away. I know you wanted this, I never wanted this to end, but now we're going down. Whoa.
Babe?
Yep.
How does it feel to be back?
Feels good.
After 5 years. Tell the people what you think.
I want to thank everyone for
We made it! Yes!
Oh, yeah.
Hong Kong, let's see, it's super foggy. Super humid, super rainy. Weather of the day. So listen, the best compliment I've ever received was on this flight just now. One of the stewardesses was like, are you old enough to drink? I was like, I'm very flattered. Showing up to Hong Kong on a high note. No way of knowing where to go. From his uncle's house where we're staying. So we're gonna grab some coffee and then see what else we can explore today. Probably a lot. Yes, babe?
Mm-hmm.
He's a little jet lagged. A little grumpy. Look at them. And that other one's just facing.
Staring at the wall. Oh.
Hi. And we're actually on the second story of a bunch of shops. It's so weird because there's like a million trees like this, like huge trees, and we're over here like, where do the roots go? There's like major shops below us.
Yeah.
Interesting. We're in Kung Fu Corner right now. Mark is in his element with the anime.
Dude,
right now.
Master Q. No way.
With the anime, dude. Check him out. It's like a kid in a candy store.
Tiger Shark. Let's go. Are you sure we're going the right way?
I don't know how we'll ever get out.
Dude, this is right where we started.
Thank God we can see over it. Got a little pop-up McDonald's in the middle of the park. So small, so cute.
Oh,
and we like climbed 7 floors of stairs in this tiny building, like it was unmarked. We had to ask another shop owner, and like we walked in, they're like, "How did you find us? Like, where are you from?" Like, California. It's the morning time.
Big Buddha time.
It's Big Buddha time. We're going to see the Big Buddha and Victoria Peak. Oh, my hat's gonna fly away.
Yeah, if the Big Buddha doesn't take too long doing Instamodel stuff.
Shots fired. So we're walking over to the MTR right now, which is literally like 2 seconds from Mark's uncle's house where we're staying. And everything is so convenient as far as transportation here. I'm like, America needs to up their game. You feel me? You agree?
I feel you, babe.
You're right, hon.
Getting everywhere in like 2 seconds. Gotta see all the stuff. Gotta be true tourists. Mark and I are making moves. We're off to Victoria Peak now. When we travel, we go so hard. We'll do like 50 things in a day. Like running around on the subways. We did this in New York too, but in New York we had like a day and we hit so much stuff. Mm-hmm. We're not playing. Right. We do not play around. Okay? We're on the move. Walking on the moon, getting loose, like when we had no limit. You left the light on. Couple days ago that he wants to go to every single Disneyland in the world, right babe?
Yep.
So we've been to two of them, Anaheim and Florida, and now we're here. So dope. Let's go. I'm on the move. We're real Disney. We're real Disney fans, okay? Oh, yeah. Trying to go to every single one in the world.
Definitely.
That's a hard feat to accomplish.
We'll do it.
Here we are. Got the tickets.
Got them.
Okay, listen. We're getting played really quick because this castle's under major construction. That's not magical right there. Check it out. We get dim sum at Disneyland. Oh my goodness, it's so bomb. Rocking the bug bites, dude. I got wrecked. Wrecked by mosquitoes.
Big Grizzly Mountain.
It's like our Thunder Mountain. Listen, I was not prepared for what just happened.
They got us good.
That was no Thunder Mountain. That was like, I'm shook to the core. It starts off all nice, like easing you into it.
Then it goes backwards.
I don't know what just happened.
I can't fight you anymore, but I'm begging at your door. My traveling companion, confidant, and another mischievous partner. Ignorance is not my strength. Only you and I know what we've seen. Am I stuck inside a lucid dream? Getting to where we're going. My emotions showing. Is this real?
Bad, dude.
He's on the move.
This place is cool.
It's super crazy being here for Mark and I because...
It's actually not the same at all.
It's not the same at all.
There's like so much we've never seen before.
And we've been to Disneyland Anaheim a million times and like... There's so much different stuff here.
There's Disney stories you've never heard of.
Never heard of. And we'll never tell.
When you get close to me, sometimes I forget to breathe. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do?
Tissue keeps the blood flowing well.
This park is super beautiful. It's like dabbled in history.
Doing okay with it, babe? Come on.
These ones are worse, I think. The humidity is not playing. Look at this.
I'm not gonna lie.
she'll leave. Excuse me, you're in my shot. Thank you. Central Hong Kong Island at sunset. Here he's remembering like all the Cantonese he's learned as a child. Tell
not
them
really.
Something. He's like talking to the cab drivers. Tell them.
Tell them what do you want me to say?
You know.
What would make sense to say right now?
But just hurry up. You're taking
Fetty?
Too long.
Fetty.
Hoa is okay.
Hoa.
Hi
okay.
is yes.
Hi.
What did you say to the cab driver? Your English is very good.
Yingmen Hanhao.
Yingmen Hanhao.
Your English is very good.
Yum boy, cheers. That's important.
There's a lot more. It just depends. It comes back when it's time.
Sambal pot. Yanda.
Oh, there's another pair of twins in the family.
Wow.
I didn't realize. There's these two. Twins. Twins.
Gum wing, gum wa, gum feng in a row. We're leaving dinner right now from Popo, Mark's grandma's house.
Grandma, yep.
She gave me my Chinese name.
Jiwa.
And it means very beautiful, right?
It has like a special connotation to it, but yeah.
Like dreamy woman.
She was telling us that she's happy for us and everything.
We're at the madhouse. It's like a craft beer place. Super good. Teach you about beer on the wall. Got the menu up here. It's color coded, I like that. Cheers. My nail's always in the way, look at these things.
Beizhou, oh no.
Beer is very good. Last day in Hong Kong. so sad. Oh my gosh.
We'll
this was
be here tomorrow.
Well, we're leaving tomorrow morning. This was the best trip of my entire life. And I say that every time I go somewhere, but this really was.
It just keeps getting better.
Because Mark has so much family here, and it was so special to meet them and hang out with them, and they're so nice. So we just had lunch with his uncle and his wife, and we're gonna go have dinner with his whole family one more time tonight, and then we leave tomorrow morning.
We're all alone now. The sun is going down and the party's over. Got me fading away while I'm waiting for more, 'cause you give me all I need. A little bit of love and a whole lot of heat. Yeah, you give me all I need. When I'm up all night and I can't get no. Okay, baby, I'm trying. Don't keep me hanging on the line, 'cause I'm dying.
This dude.
Too much dim sum, man. She couldn't hang. She's back on the sidelines.
Looking like money up in here. A little OOTD action going on.
Nothing has ever been as technologically advanced as that bathroom in C'est La Vie.
See that?
The death glare.
Did you guys see that?
Don't touch that with your mouth.
Tastes good though.
Take two. We're rolling. We're in business. Are we rolling? We're rolling. It's going this time. This girl behind me knows. That's how I feel the whole trip. Just trying to get the footage. I cannot take myself seriously.
Look at this guy trying to get the shot. See him? Watch him try to get the shot.
Is he committed?
And you got a director. You got a whole director.
See, and